electroplating of iron rod and copper rod. The electroplating is a process in which the flame of the metal like gold, silver and copper
is deposited over another metal. In this, direct current is used. AC current cannot be used. If AC current is used instead of DC current, the deposition will be uneven. This is copper sulfate solution. When electric current is passed by pressing the switch, the current flows through the copper sulfate solution and it will dissociate into ions. Cu2 positive and SO4 2 negative ion. Cu2 positive ion being positively charged deposits over the iron rod. Thus, this is how electroplating is done.